Alright, hello YouTube, hello Twitch, welcome to part 11 of Pokémon Gold. So we beat the Elite Four last time, and now we're ready to go to Gen 1 world, Kanto. Whatever else you think about this generation of Pokémon games, however much you like it compared to the first game, man. This is one of the coolest post-game things in any Pokémon game. Just being able to go back to the first gen area. Whoever thought of that was very smart. Brilliant idea. Alright, let's see. Oh, Elm. He called me to tell you to walk 5 feet to your lab. Why didn't you just come outside? Fast ship SS Aqua. All right, we're traveling to Gen 1 world. It's exciting. Wow, you bitch. Anyone want to fight? Skarmory needs better attacks still. Definitely leads into its type. Speed up a little bit. Thank you. I would love to, sir. Okay, my room's 38 now. And, that was just due to the random leveling we did during the Elite Four. Already back to Skarmory now. Thanks for the easy kill, I guess. Flareon. Can do some damage to me. So yeah, we'll see how much damage you do to me. How much does your Ember do? Okay. Feel free to self-destruct again. I don't know what you're are you talking to the right person? What are you apologizing to me for? But hi, Mia. Super effective. I don't know why I'm yawning. I gotta get a mouse sleep. I don't know why I'm doing that. I'm probably fine. What's he gonna do to me? Alright. Umbreon, come back. We haven't seen Espeon yet today, because Espeon carried us through the Elite Four, so... Thank you. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Finally, Espeon gets to join us today. You arrived in Kanto! Electrodes. Wait, this guy 2 levels higher than the last one. This one's 33 also, so maybe not. Maybe I imagined that. Another one of my party's weaknesses, I would say. Oh, I don't want to fight both these guys at once. Definitely want to break between the fights. Did I switch Raikou in front? Try to balance out Raikou and Suicune. Probably end up using them, and Umbreon and Espeon can help too. There's a Magneton that's gonna be a pain in the butt though. Magnemites, they're my bane in this game. Up and let's start getting the second set of badges. We'll get all the badges from the first game. Why am I going here? Riding my Johto bike in Kanto. How do you guys feel about that? Losers. Ho 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 ho. This is your star fighter back in the day, buddy. Sending him out first now. Tom. It's thunder shocking him. Ooh, Zapkin's strong, but low accuracy. I have full health, which is good, but ow, still. Yeah, we'll throw Raikou back in, even though, paralysis. Might have to throw Espeon in or something. Let's see. He's getting bad luck with his accuracy there. I had bad luck with paralysis there. Ooh. Man, my paralysis is owning me here. He's already used more than half his use of that. Good for him. He's finally getting some hits. Damn. Ow. Of course he's healing. I mean, I'll have to heal now too, then. This guy doesn't seem to have Thunder Wave. Well, I guess he wouldn't use it if he was paralyzed all the time, but let's finally get rid of that paralysis and see what happens. Now that we were able to heal and kind of reset here. Fuck. Got lucky with the thunder. Can't do thunder anymore. Actually, on that note, let's split the XP between Raikou and Suicune. Oh shit, he has Thunder Punch? Why didn't he do that this whole time? I mean, I wouldn't switch them. Okay. I guess Quick Attack is probably stronger against Raikou. I don't know, though. I just wanted to save a Hyper Potion, but looks like that's not gonna happen. Hey, what about my Gen 1 guy? He beat this gym. Where's his name? He didn't give me a TM. Cheap. I hate you too, lady. Oh, the Butterfree trainer is gone. Most of the trainers are gone. The grass shrank in this area. I did want that. You're correct. Hello, Raj. Hello again, Raj. Hello, hello. Thank you. Predictable. Let's see, which way did I come from this way? No. Hello, Dave. You ask that a lot. Is everything okay, Raj? Do you need to be missed? Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Well, we seem to be stuck in a recover damage loop here. but yes, it's been so long since yesterday. I don't know what I did the last 12 hours or 6, 5, 18 hours, however long it's been. Done recovering. Still has hyper potions, probably. Yeah. Jeez. How many times did you use it? 7, 8? Of uses? Nope. Damn it. Bastard. I can outlast your recovers. Critical hit. Yeah, let's just end it there, shall we? I should have just confused the Alakazam again. Thank you. Baton Pass. Good job, Umbreon. I already have two badges from Kanto. Fuck you. Wishing harm upon my Pokemon. I hope I never see you again. Oh, that's what it's for. Well, then hang on, let me get this item out of my inventory. Alright, which Pokemon don't have stat increasing items on them? Quick Claw. Sometimes go first. Okay. Skarmory doesn't, right? Skarmory and Espeon, I think, are the only ones. Yeah. Okay. didn't want to look at that. No! God damn it, I picked the wrong Pokemon again. Space out a little bit here. There we go. Okay. Are you still here, old man? Have you been standing here for like 3 years or something? What's wrong with you? Oh, there's no side paths now. Espeon has reached peak power, short of leveling up, of course, but having psychic now. Some of you have been to Johto, apparently. No, I don't have the Pokéflute yet. Shock to No, put me to sleep. It's bad with Leech Seed going. Thundershock took care of it. Bitch. I mistakenly thought Bite would do more damage, but it probably wouldn't. Oh. Well, oh, well, critical hit. Alright, let's throw our water Pokemon in to fight the plant gym leader. Or grass gym leader. Oh, you're still not with it completely, huh? Okay, this is it, we gotta swap out. Suicune is definitely outmatched here. We'll still throw Suicune in for XP. Alright. 3 badges down. Oh, they straightened out the storefronts instead of making you have to go down and then left again. Oh wait, that's the mansion, isn't it? Oh, where's the, which one's the mart? Oh, all the way to the left. Well, I'll just use the stairs. Ooh, escape rope. And full heals. Well, that's really what I wanted, so okay, thanks. Oh, the biker gang left the top part of the map. How do I know? Do I look like a Johtoan? Johto-ish? Johtoan? Oh wow. Level 40, that's about right. I think my team is somewhere around level 40 around now in Gen 1 at Cycling Road. There's like four trainers on this path, man. Did everyone get discouraged when Red beat them and just stopped doing Pokemon battles and stuff? Where'd everyone go? I can't beat anyone now. I suck. So they all ran away. Ah, bastard. Glad Skarmory is out though. Ooh, fire type. Okay. Let's fly up in the air and get away from the fire. Hopefully this is a one shot. Ah, not quite. You got me. Another wheezing. Coughing. The only problem with Skarmory is, despite being a steel type, no steel moves. Yet. Owie. People keep blowing themselves up on Skarmory. People. Another Magmar. I'll just quit while I'm ahead here. Oh yeah, my accuracy was reduced once. still a one shot.
Our old buddy Gloom.
Gloom carried us through some shit in Gen 1. That's for sure. Though it spent most of its time as Oddish. I feel like I'm just toughing out the poison because I know I'm going to run out and heal before I fight the gym leader. But I'll throw Suicune in. Alright, this is the last trainer before before the gym leader. Oh wait, that is the gym leader. I was wrong. Frost, not the center one. Alright, so we are in the spot to go heal. Wow, okay. Alright, getting close to a stopping point here. Already got 4 badges. What, do we only have like 2 sessions left in this or something? Jeez. One if I play long enough. Probably. Damn. Oh. Okay. Broke out of confusion and killed him. Man, Magmites are annoying. I'm confused.
Thank you.
And Alaska, almost. Almost. Not yet, almost. Oh yeah, Spark. Probably have that. Confused all over the place, this battle. Wow, I missed. Damn. Amazing. What the hell? What is this? Stop for part 11. So, good leveling. Got from 37 to 41 as a whole party, generally. So, got a lot of Kanto done. Thanks for watching.